All right. Tell us about your father's love for the Lord and for his word.
My father was not just a great apologist, a great theologian, a great philosopher. My father was a great Christian because he had a love for God and a devotion to his word. And, you know, every day I saw my dad studying the Bible for hours and hours and hours. And then he'd spend several hours writing. And he did this most of his life. And the way he lived his life, it really showed that he loved God and put him first, even above his own interest.
That's awesome.
Hey!